Have you ever wondered? Why is Akamaru wasn't able to speak? So it's because he is not a summoned animal like Kakashi's Pakun who can able to speak. And he is just a normal dog, who is trained to serve as a sidekick of the Inuzuka clan. Just like Tsunade Tantan. And in one of the Naruto episode, Kiba also trained Akamaru to speak but he wasn't able to.